Here we have another tune called Weaver's Cabin Home, and it was written by Certain and Stacy, the wives of Lester Flatt and Earl Struggs, made popular back in 1955 by the Flatt and Struggs. And they both played with Bill Monroe in their earlier careers. And they started their own band in 1948 called the Foggy Mountain Boys, and the rest is history, kid. So let's give another one that Les does. And this can be the key of A. And the piano. You hear that, folks? Dion and the Belmonts apparently brought this to you. Anyway. Okay. And Wes, I'm going to have great things to read here this year. Really, so I don't know what else to say tonight. So, okay. We got great cookies back there, too. They're really good.
Here it goes.
Another one.
This is another bluegrass tune. We got...